was never just for you. The dream was for. That's why I don't understand how we can be so selfish. King was unselfish. He was a servant. And King had a PhD.
Okay.
That messed me up. Because if I had a PhD, I'd probably be sitting on an executive board. I might have been one of them Bank of America's CEOs. PhD? Working when he died, he was in Memphis with sanitation workers, garbage workers. He was sick. He had left Coretta and the kids at home, and they told him not to go, but he knew that it was a need to fight and to serve.